Hi folks, this is Ms. Abrams, and this is a diagram to describe why when you eat a lemon, your brain says, ooh, that was sour. So let's go over this process because we're going to talk about it a lot in future assignments. So your food is made up of many chemicals, and the chemical that makes a lemon taste sour, I've shown here by this yellow triangle, and that yellow triangle can fit into a receptor, a protein that is on an individual tongue cell. So when this molecule binds with the taste receptor, it activates the taste receptor in the tongue, which causes the taste receptor to send a message up to your brain saying, ooh, that was sour. If the chemical doesn't bind, there's no sensation of tasting sour.